Oh my goodness. I've been married 30 years this year. 30 years. Thank you. It's all good. I do. Appreciate it. People got me beat in the room. Anybody got me beat? What do you got? 38. 40. I have 38. I have 40. Do I have above 40? Do I have above 40? Okay. But what do you got back there? 43. 43. Wow. Very nice. Applause, right? That's nice. Yeah. It's wonderful enduring qualities that make that work. I do. I love my husband. He helps me travel, do a comedy across this country. He's great support, good cook, all that. And he comes down those stairs on a Saturday morning, and I look at him and I go, oh my goodness, must you breathe? What are you wearing? What are you wearing? Right? He's like, look at this t-shirt I found in the back of my closet. I can't believe it. I've been looking for this thing for years. I can't believe I found it. I'm like, I know, that's where I put it. I stuffed it way back there. He can find that, but he can't find the clean laundry basket at the bottom of the stairs. Can't seem to find that. Walks right by it every Saturday. I didn't know they needed to come up. Yeah, because that's how we roll as a family. We get dressed in front of the front door at the bottom of the stairs. Just leave the clean laundry there forever. Just leave it there forever. Never bring that basket up. Never. Don't think about it. Don't. That's how we roll, you know? What am I going to wear to work on Monday? I don't know. Let me go check the basket at the bottom of the stairs. If you bring it up, we will be nice to you. I promise we will. Oh my goodness. And yes, I heard you fart. And no, I don't want to smell it. Don't want to play the Sunday morning game. Always that. It's so tough. It's tough. But it's good. It's a good thing. Marriage, it's a good thing. This year for our anniversary, we decided to get that get a communal gift to each other. We got that big Tempur-Pedic bed. Anyone know that? $9,000 sponge. It's a fabulous bed. It is fabulous. It's very deep sponge. You just relax and sleep in and you sink in because it's a sponge. And we're very tall people, so we got that California King. It's so great because he is like way over there. He is. He's so far away from me. It's fabulous. And to get to me, he's like got a roll over, dig out, roll over, dig out, roll over, dig out. He's exhausted by the time he gets to me. Oh my goodness. It's fabulous. I put the big body pillow between us. He cannot reach me at all. And you're probably like, I don't understand why she... I don't get it. Why doesn't she want him to touch her? No, it's 30 years of love. 30 years. 30 years of love. But one night he like leaped over. He was like there. And I was like, what? He's like, had coffee. He's awake. You know? And he was like, hey. And I'm like, hey. And he's like, hey. And I'm like, eight loads of laundry downstairs. Hey. He's getting all frisky, you know, he's getting all fun. And he's like, hey, and he snapped my panties. It was like, whoa, what's going on? Are you looking for the remote? So it's back on your side. Hurry up, because I think the traffic girl's coming on. You guys have been a fabulous crowd. Thank you so much.